I got my sequencer working finally. I'm hoping to use this to control the L-wire jacket to do some interesting sequences in either 8 or 16 sections. In this test you can see I'm using, I think there are two 10-meter strings and I'm powering both at the same time using my sequencer. Using my inverter, which is good for 20 meters. This one's good for up to eight ports, and I have two of them.